has chosen you. And your experience from today is that you begin to hear the audible voice of God. Not on this ear, just this one. Oh, now the Holy Ghost is about to take over from me. Somebody lost an anointing. You lost a grace. That is the mighty presence of God that used to visit you when you go on your knees and you begin to pray. That presence so mighty comes to visit you, and all kinds of stuff were happening around your life. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened that you lost that grace. But you see, a double portion of that spirit, it comes on you tonight. It's a new day for you. God is set to do business with your life. Oh, God is set to do business. He's set to do business with your life. He opens the door right now. I see also that your finances were attacked. And even tonight, God is bringing that restoration. In 7 days' time, God's faithfulness will be registered on your life. That there's somebody here, somebody close to me here. You are close. There is a deposit of the hand of God that comes to activate you. You've been in the closet. You've been in the cave. And God is launching you out. You forsook so many things to stay in alignment with God. But tonight I proclaim a new dawn for you in the name of Jesus. All right, the lecture is over. You may rise as you begin to pray and say, God, heal my receptacle. Let my perception in the spirit be accurate. Let it be so loud that I will never miss it. I yield to enter into the stream of this economy. I want to walk with you like hand and glove. Let there be a compatibility between me and your spirit that is so intimate that I will not miss your voice. Alemomo sekemala rasketome aile.
Oh, 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 oh
Hey, kole masa preskovele. Hey, bros kamasanda male malaine. Braskemana le cosa mai la comana semine presco venatema amenali aki la braske volano ma aye aye aye.
Jesus' name.